Hey guys, this is Chris here from URscent. It's been a while since my last video. A lot has been going on. I'm so excited. I'm going to share a few things with you. So URscent has been on the market for about 2 years now. I've gotten a lot of experience. I've gotten a lot of positive feedback. You guys have responded well to my product and I really appreciate you for that. And I've also gotten some feedback where it shows some room for improvement for URscent. So I just want to say I have been listening and I am doing something about it. So one of the critiques that I have gotten was that we wish you had your own line of fragrance refills, because I do understand that it can be intimidating or deterring to somebody to want to try my product, because it is giving you the ability to customize your car freshener. What does that mean? You have to have your own scent on hand. And I do understand not a lot of people, one, know where to get their own fragrance, or two, have any interest to get their own fragrance. So URscent is coming out with our own extended line of URscent refills. I'm gonna come out with a number of variety packs. Each variety pack is gonna have a scent theme, like for instance, an array of fresh smelling scents, and then we might have another theme with an array of tropical or fruity sweet smelling scents. So that's currently in production right now. I look forward to doing the official launch probably around holiday time. We'll see what I'm dealing with different factories, but I'm shooting for holiday season, because URscent is a perfect stocking stuffer. And again, I'm so excited about this. Guys, I'm looking forward to announcing that to you. And another thing, URscent, we have improved the design a bit. It's actually gonna function a little better. I'm really excited about that. And yeah, so I am planning on posting a lot more often. I would like to share my experience through this entrepreneurial journey. As many or as some of you know, this is my first business venture, my first product. I don't come from an experience of launching products. So I had to learn a lot on my own. And I want to share that with you guys, because I'm sure there are a lot of people who may find this channel who are in my similar position, or who have been in my position when I first started, not knowing what to do as far as how do you get a prototype? You know, how do you produce something like this? How do you get a product into the store? How do you manufacture something? So I'm gonna share my experiences. I'm also gonna share a lot of my wins, some of my hurdles I had to overcome, some hurdles that I'm still in the process of overcoming. So this is just basically gonna be a day in the life of URscent, or as Christopher, an entrepreneurial spirit, is starting up, just doing it on his own and is with the dream. Not to sound corny, but this is just something that I think it's pretty important, and I'm sure some of you guys would appreciate or get inspired. If I can inspire anybody, that would be amazing. And I look forward to connecting with you guys, because like, social media is a great way to network. I would love to learn from you guys as well. So I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my experiences. Just stay tuned. I appreciate if you can like and subscribe. Stay posted for future videos. I plan to post at least once a week. That's the goal, once a week. So as new things come into my life, as far as opportunities, I will be sharing that. And yeah, so thanks guys. Please hit the like and subscribe. I appreciate it. And I hope you have a good day, and I'll talk to you soon.